A judge today sentenced a former president of Port Arthur Chemical and Environmental Services to 12 years in federal prison. 41-year-old Matthew Bowman pled guilty to not properly protecting employees from exposure to hydrogen sulfide. Prosecutors say that led to the death of Joey Sutter in December of 2008. Bowman admitted to directing employees to falsify transportation documents to cover up Sutter's death. Federal Judge Marcia Crone ordered Bowman to pay a $5,000 fine.